I got some Merrow overlock sewing machines. I noticed that they're all basically made the same in certain generations, so I wanted to make a table that I could put more than one on, one at a time. This is what I came up with, and so this is how I did it. If you would like to support this channel, you can check the description, and I have some links. If you buy anything through those links, it's at no extra charge, and I get a small commission. So that's it for this project. I hope you enjoyed that video. I sure enjoyed making it, and I like these tables so much, I made two. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you're not already, please become a subscriber. Thanks for watching.